So can you... Well, now it's on.
Testing. 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 Are you ready? Now.
So Barry, what can you tell us about this game?
It's damn hard.
Yeah, but it's a Street Fighter game.
No, it's has nothing to do with Street Fighter at all.
Yeah, I don't know. But I need to... So this game takes place in 2010, I guess.
I believe so, yeah.
Okay. I don't know anything about the backstory, but... Ken is the brother of Ryu.
Not this one.
Not this one, okay.
His real name is Kevin Stryker.
Okay.
And, just call him Ken in the American version of the game.
Oh. Why? Why are the...
I don't know why, they just did.
Okay. So, do you know the story, you know, the whole plot?
He's a scientist who uses cyberplasm to get superpowers.
Okay. And
now he has to kill the super aliens.
Okay. So are there some special techniques of fighting? Like that backflip, for example?
Yeah, it's a special technique.
Oh, that went well. It's a flyer or something.
Mosquito.
Mosquito, oh yeah.
I think I killed it.
Okay.
These are rockets, they are one of the worst kind of enemies in the game. Because they respawn all every time they attack you from all directions, so...
I remember you played this last year.
Yes.
Yes. So this place...
It's just for upgrades.
Okay. I think that Angry Video Game Nerd made an episode of this game. Ooh, that was real close. Nice. Living on the edge. Oh, nice. Climbing water, this man is awesome.
Now my back is protected by this marble. Makes the game a little bit more easier if you have this. Best way to kill the flower, that is. This is the worst stage in World 2. I really hate those rings. I like the game.
It's a good game. Nice. What's that? Oh. Oh, nice.
I don't like the red scorpion devil. They always take so much time before they show up.
So these power-ups that you are picking up, what do they do?
They increase my power beams that I'm shooting. Yeah. Yeah.
Nice. That was good.
Someone asked what the word record
is.
Do you know it?
I believe it might be 22 minutes, but I'm not sure. I've never seen anyone play better than me, so... I only heard rumors about 22 minutes.
I heard that, like, Angie Bug.
Yeah, Angie Bug. Yeah.
Yeah. But the video is not up on my stage, so... I don't think so, at least, so...
I really hate this boss fight. It takes a lot of time.
Okay, nice.
This one also takes time. If you want to do it the safe way.
Nice.
I always try to avoid to let him release the snake because it's a lot harder and takes more time to fight him. I'm going to kill lots of snakes, but I can handle it.
This level looks really nice with the...
Yeah, it looks good. I like the graphics. Speed up with this little.
Okay. Do you think this game would be a good game to race one person against each other?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. So all you guys in Speedrun Slayer know what to do.
Then I win, and that's the main point.
Yeah, you need to join that community and race. Yeah. Oh, take skip. So these Lisa Man, do you think those are hard?
Yeah, a little bit, yes.
Oof. So all of these doors are 30% predetermined?
Yeah, they are always in the same place.
Okay. So it's not RNG or random doors appears. Okay.
That would make the game a lot harder to beat.
Nice. So to shoot down, you need to do the backflip.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's the only way.
And to shoot the up diagonal, you need to do the
down and B.
Yeah, do the spark kick. That was a really good fight. Ooh, that was perfect.
Yeah, perfect timing.
Oh, that's that guy again.
I hate this stage. It is the hardest in the game.
Okay. So serious time.
Yeah. Thank you. vad fan i helvete?
Oh, nice save. That's a cool feature. This is like the Super Metroid of 8-bit games. You can do all the crazy stuff.
I never compare them. I'm in big trouble now. Three life bars left. You can refill on the first enemy, but that takes time. Worst boss in the game.
Nice.
It might work.
Is this the last boss?
Yeah.
And there's a second phase.
Yeah. It's a new personal best.
Oh, oh yeah! That's really good, dude. Oh. Yeah. Really good.
I'm happy this one went well because I was suspecting it could have gone wrong, but I was lucky.
And we will see you very again real soon, after Power Blade, I think. Yes. Yeah.
And while we're setting up the next game, I can read off two more donations.